I'm here.
Hello. Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. I'm Pratikta. Welcome back to another Sawal Saturday video, which I was planning on shooting by myself, and I told everybody, okay guys, I'm gonna go to my room and I'm gonna shoot up with you. And the boys were like, hey, let's shoot up with you together. That's right. So y'all know Rohit Saraf.
Hi.
Y'all know Taruk Raina.
Y'all know Vihan Zama.
And if I knew कि हम ऐसे सवाल सैटरडे कर रहे हैं, I would have asked for y'all to send me questions which were specific to all of us. But हमारे पास normal questions. Are you boys ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Okay. I will answer all of them.
Swara Aranke says, "Hey P, love you so much. What is the best advice you would give anyone?"
Very specific
question. What is the best advice you would give anyone?
Just don't give a damn and have fun.
Just don't give a damn.
Yes,
you just do that.
Believe in yourself and do what you love.
Wow. Sleep a lot.
Also,
naps are important.
Sunscreen is very important.
Sunscreen is very important. Also, do it for yourself. DIY.
DIFY.
Tissa Manandhar says, hey P, I want to ask you, have you thought of the future of Mostly Sane, or at least a slightest idea of what it's going to be like or might be?
It's the four of us. That's we're going to be in every video from now on.
Yeah, all the other videos you see, this is going to be Montu. This is Mom. This is Dad. And this is me.
Welcome to our channel, Mostly Us.
Mostly Us.
Okay. Drishti Vision. Okay. Hi, I'm Paridhi. Oh, hello. My questions are, do you have any regrets in life? What's your most embarrassing and cherished moment? If you have to go in your past and change something, what would that be?
Every time she put her foot in the mouth.
I think if I had to change anything in the recent past, I would go back and not lock myself in a room.
What?
She got locked now.
Oh!
Wow!
I can't believe
I forgot that. Guys, I was there when it happened and she panicked, and that was great because I had the best morning ever.
And this is what Rohit Saraf said. He's like, are you locked? I said, yeah, I think I'm locked. He's like, okay, I'm going to wait for you in the lobby. I said, okay. And then he went to the lobby and he laughed.
With our 80s. With our production head, I laughed with everyone, and then everyone laughed at her later.
So, if I could change karna ho in the recent past, it would be that. I wouldn't change getting locked. I would change getting locked and having locked and having nobody find out. Just the hotel staff.
Okay, good. Sounds good.
Miftaha Mahboob, hi P. How do you deal with comparison? Do you hate to be compared with anyone else? Please share your story, as I'm really tired of comparison.
Intense.
How do we deal with comparison? Taruk?
I don't know, I've never been compared to anyone, ever.
Yeah, me too. I mean, ever.
That's not true. I can tell you three people you've been compared with.
Oh,
immediately.
Great! No,
but Zain Malik,
it's Prajakta's question.
Fawad Khan.
Oh yeah, Zain Malik, Fawad Khan and?
Rohan Shah.
Who is Rohan Shah?
Apna bhai.
Oh, Rohan Shah.
My Rohan Shah.
But he doesn't look like Rohan Shah, does he?
Their eyebrows are the same.
Whoa.
Brow.
He's my brow.
I think the attitude to have is, just if you get compared to anyone, just say thank you. Even if it's a bad compliment.
Yeah, take it as a compliment.
Yeah, just take everything as a compliment and say thank you and move on.
Yeah, yeah. I think that's great advice. I don't think I'm compared. I mean, jab maine shuru kara tha YouTube, I was compared to Superwoman all the time, and I honestly took that as a compliment because she was like, she is like one of the biggest YouTubers in the world, and I just started off. That's like playing gully cricket and being compared to Hrithik Roshan Kareem. Sachin Tendulkar. So it's okay, I think.
Oh,
my favorite footballer, Shah Rukh Khan. Hockey player.
Mehak Agarwal, is the shoot of Mismatch season 2 over?
No.
No.
No!
We're on it. What memories you will carry along with you back home from the Mismatched cast?
This at the moment.
Yeah. Would you please make a video of Rohit Saraf and you?
Made.
Okay. Yeah.
There you go. Could you please make a video of the entire cast of Mismatch?
Yeah.
There you go. Can you come to Mumbai? I will.
We will.
All of us will.
She was in Mumbai. That was quite adventurous. Do you want to talk to them about it?
Sure. Because the adventure was you, my friend. I was shooting. Are you sure I should tell them about the adventure?
Yeah, about the flight that you missed because you stepped in your car.
That is true. That is something that happened. But
we shall vlog about it.
Yeah, you know the funny thing is, when I Instagram pe dala hua tha ki guys, I'm going to vlog for 30 hours. A lot happened. So this Tuesday we've got a vlog coming up. Kavya Shah, hi Kavya. May I say hi Kavya?
Hi Kavya.
Hey P, hope you're doing well. I want to ask that if you ever got badly punished in school. No. Did you?
I got slapped.
What?
Yeah, because I wore the wrong ID card to the parliament.
Oh,
house.
I know this.
To the parliament house. Slapped you.
Yeah.
To the parliament house.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I've got slapped a lot. We had a teacher who would use like the wooden ruler and like hit kids on their butt.
On their butt?
On their butt, yeah.
Knuckles.
Knuckles, I guess, was like two people would start crying too much. This was kind of like a padded place you could.
I know. Padded place? Okay. मेरे को याद है कि I was once very traumatized क्योंकि मेरे को teacher ने school class के बाहर खड़ा कर दिया था and it was very embarrassing for me because उस time पे मैं prefect थी and I was standing outside the class and उस time for some reason मेरे class के अलावा हर class का free period चल रहा था free period चल रहा था so everyone was walking around and then it was the talk कि oh shit प्रारंभ को बाहर खड़ा किया.
You've always been outstanding.
I've been outstanding.
इतनी extreme punishment मैंने कभी नहीं सुनी.
That should not be done again.
Class के बाहर खड़ा.
Have you ever met your school teacher in public places and got anxiety?
Meera Khurana, Miss Khurana,
who is AKA Agash Khurana, who's our director,
yes.
His mom.
Yes, she taught us in school in first, second, third grade. So it was nice meeting her again in the context of work, and now we just hang out. We are friends.
This was the whole time.
Yeah.
Great.
So now, yeah, y'all caught up.
We caught up
yeah.
for a while.
Thanks for reading. Have a great day, Queen.
Aww.
You too. Anushka Saini. Hey, Prajakta. How are you doing? I'm doing good. How's everybody doing?
Great. Thanks.
How's the shoot of Mismatch going? It's going
amazing.
So much fun. I think abhi hum us point pe pahunch gaye jahan hamara dil tootna shuru ho gaya because it's coming to an end.
Mm-hmm. Taruk and I were on a trampoline today. So
yeah.
That's...
I mean, life's good. We jumped for an hour.
And we played Seahorse yesterday in the pool.
Yes. Seahorse. Oh yeah, I know Seahorse.
It was great.
I just went to the pool and floated today. My question is, what all exercises do you do for your face yoga?
So she uses a gua sha.
Not anymore. I don't use a gua sha anymore because, okay, story time. So, hum sare mere kamre mein the, theek hai? Face mask ho gaya, skin care ho gaya. And then Rohit has come to me and Rohit keh raha ki, may I use your gua sha?
Well, one sec. No.
Then?
That is not what happened.
What happened?
He said, hey, you know what? I always use a face mask and then I use a
gua sha. Yeah.
And I said, what the hell is a gua sha? And then she explained it to me that it's a stone that apparently helps you sculpt your face. And I was like, wow, am I going to have a sharp jawline after this? So I said, may I use it, please? So I was using it. And I was in Prajakta's washroom while she hung out with Kritika outside. Kritika was upstairs because she's busy. She's very busy for all of us. But she is. He's upstairs.
Okay.
But Taruk and I were in the washroom while I gua sha'd my face.
And 3 minutes into the gua sha session, I hear a tsh. And then quiet. So, bahar Kritika and Kim the. Kim is Rohit's manager. And maine jaise hi awaaz suni, maine kaha gua sha toot gaya. I have walked into the room. I have walked into the bathroom with Rohit and Taruk standing on opposite ends, just
like this. But that happened one second. I must tell you, I was not at fault. It was Taruk.
What?
Taruk, that's exactly what happened. He was messing around with me.
You gua sha. We were dancing. You were dancing while doing your gua sha thing.
And
because the music was playing outside, and so while he was doing his gua sha thing, he was going. Okay, and then he laughed and it fell.
That's convenient. Okay.
It fell, yeah. And then it broke. Okay. And ever since then, my face hasn't been sculpted.
Don't worry, you are a gua sha.
I'm not. Actually, my face is that shape. It's just like
Babu gua sha.
Sonal Kirkar. Hi, Sonal.
Hi, Sonal.
Why only you pick mostly your fan pages question? I am also dumb dumb. Yaar, you never pick only.
I'm also dumb dumb.
Well, this is awkward.
I'm also dumb dumb. Nice. So the thing is, I don't pick questions. Saurav picks questions and he sends them to me. So you must...
Question Saurav.
Yeah. You must question Saurav. 957 Sai Sai G.
Oh wow.
This is like Elon Musk's like kids, like, you know, best friend.
Yeah. They don't know who he is.
What happened if Dimple meets Archana Kohli instead of Rishi?
Isn't Archana Kohli a mom?
Mama.
Yeah. Then they'll just hang out
what
together.
What would be the conversation? Can this be a video top? That actually is quite...
What would be the conversation if Dimple met Archana?
But she meets Archana. She's met Archana a lot.
Yeah, I'm sure she has met Archana.
I don't think so. Rajit has met Archana.
Exactly.
Dimple hasn't met Archana.
Dimple is too anti-sosh to meet anybody new.
Oh, I like
Dimple.
Ahana Sarkar. Hi, Ahana.
Hi, Ahana.
My question is, when is season 2 of Mismatch going to release and what is the funniest things that happened in your sets till now?
Is Guasha...
It's releasing tomorrow. Please spread it. Tomorrow. Tomorrow.
We don't know when it's releasing though. We don't know.
I know and it's tomorrow.
It's on Sunday. 3rd August. Oh, 3rd October. Or agar nahi aaya na. तो ये सारे तेरे पीछे से भागेंगे.
They're very forgiving.
They're very forgetful.
Forgiving is what I meant.
Kala.
What is the funniest thing that has happened on the sets of Mismatch till now?
I know.
What can you tell? I don't think you can tell that.
Okay, fine. Oh, shit.
Why is that the funniest?
That was pretty funny.
Do you remember?
I think what was funny is what happened in the interview.
Do you remember
AKB?
Yeah.
तो Dimple एक character बनती है. And that was the funniest part. But is there nothing else that we can tell that got really funny?
I mean, Abhinav trips at least 5 times a day.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
Bro,
can't
it's
walk
so
in a straight
funny.
Line, bro.
Aur pata hai, wo waha pe trip karta hai jahan pe plain sadak ho. He doesn't... Matlab wahi ground.
Flat
surface.
Flat ground. Surface.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, so that is all the questions we have for this week's hashtag Sawal Saturday. Thank you so much for sending your questions. If you have any more questions, you never know. I'm hanging with the boys and the girls all the time.
Catch us on Tragedy Tuesday.
It's not Tuesday. It's not Tragedy Tuesday.
Fun Mondays.
Send in your questions with the hashtag Sawal Saturday. And I will answer them. Next week. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't tried my merch, you should do it. It's at mostlysane.themerchbay.com.
I'm mar jaawa.
Also, we must complain to the Dum Dum Army guys. We've been a part of Project Cast Life for 3 years. The merch launched how many weeks ago? One sec. How many weeks ago? Just answer the question.
It launched yesterday.
Oh, sure. So it launched yesterday and we still don't have it.
Yes, just like the season's coming out tomorrow.
That's ridiculous, don't you all think?
That's it.
Please complain to Prajakta. What is his behavior?
What is
it? Why do we not have the merch yet?
You will have it.
Write in the comments if you want us to have the merch.
Yes. Commend me, bro.
I was planning on uploading this video as is.
Oh, no. Comment me, bro.
What a fun video,
what
guys.
A fun video.
What a fun. Okay, thank you so much for watching.
Rumal Saturday.
What?
What the hell is that?
Isn't it?
You are just rhyming with Sawal.
Yeah.
And Rumal is
Bawal Saturday. Kamal Saturday.
Damal Saturday. Give one more quickly. Bemisal Saturday.
I thought of it, but I thought that it was too long.
What?
Bemisal.
Too late. You snooze, you lose.
Okay. This is a great video.
Achha Hal Saturday.
What?
What?
Okay, it's getting little insensitive. Bye. Thank you. Love.
I'll be looking at the comments. So like, right.
Me too.
I'll be trolling through the comments. As in, not trolling the commenters, like trolling. Oh, trolling is the word I wanted to use.
Scrolling.
Trolling through the
comments. Or scrolling.
Or scrolling.
Scrolling.
Scrolling through the comments.
Or trolling.
Okay, bye.
Bye.